On this episode, we take a look at the TS-9 Tube Screamer, modified by Fortin Amplification. In this episode, we are going to talk about the Ibanez Tube Screamer, the TS-9, everybody's favorite pedal. Maybe not everybody's favorite. But this one is modified by Fortin Amplification. And we're going to hit it with the Driftwood Mini Nightmare. So I've dialed the amp back a little bit so that we can adjust the settings a little easier on the pedal. Try to get some more dynamics out of it. And I think today I'm going to use my Gorilla Guitars MSR6 Shinobi. Has the Seymour Duncan Black Winter pickup. And that's it. So, without further ado, let's get the pedal pulled up. There you go. Merry Christmas. And let's hit it, shall we? Holy shit. That thing hits hard. That thing hits real hard. I like it. Especially the way it sounds with the driftwood. I'm going to have to hook it up to some of the other amps and see how it sounds. But yeah, I'm going to have to do a shootout video before I send this back to Sean. Yeah. So, look out for video 2. I'm going to put this up against another Tube Screamer style. So, it'll be an 808 pedal. I'm going to do that. We're going to do a shootout while I still have it. I'm going to see how it compares. We'll use the same amp. Matter of fact, we'll do the exact same setup. We'll do the same guitar, same amp, and I'll do a side-by-side. We'll do that. Anyways, thanks to Truck Driver Sean for sending out the pedal. Stay tuned for a part 2. I'm going to do a shootout. We'll see you then. Today's episode's content was provided by Truck Driver Sean.